I'm JJ Dudzik, and you're watching Erie Extreme.
We got to get real close together.
All right.
Harry, where did he go? He's naked and afraid.
I'm Chris Calori from Kayak Anglers of Western PA, the co-tournament director for Lunkers at the Lake at Lake Arthur.
We're in Butler. You live around here?
Yes, I do.
You know everything about Butler?
No, I don't know anything about Butler.
You do?
No, I don't know anything about
so
Butler.
So you do?
Yeah.
What did the word Butler come from?
Oh, okay, well, I got nothing for you.
Some general.
Well, Butler would be like
your hometown?
Like a servant.
Question.
I know.
No idea.
He's the husband of somebody that was on Naked and Afraid. We're giving away an Apache helicopter. Do you know what that is?
Yes, I was in the Army. I do know.
We're giving
that.
One away today for the winner.
Like a real one?
We're just trying to build drama. If that guy lets us, we're going to give away his truck. But we haven't talked to him yet.
Really?
Yeah, it's about that.
What does Lake Arthur and King Arthur have in common?
They both can be short on fish.
I don't know.
Can't think of nothing? Nothing in common?
No.
Do they have anything in common at all?
I don't know.
Okay. Should I ask her one more time?
Their name.
The word Arthur.
Ooh. So this is where you make a comeback, because so far you suck. As far as kayaks go, because this is a big controversy, we might make some people mad, so get ready. Are you primitive or modern?
I would probably be a modern day, electronic, with foot pedals. Free up the hands.
Would be more tech savvy.
Okay, that's good. That's what we're looking for.
I upgraded, so I'm like, oh, I could never go back and do that again. So I'm more modern.
I have to go primitive if I have to go between those two.
Really?
Yeah.
Even though you have...
but hold on.
I can't wait to hear this.
I'm not into motors.
Call me back when you're done.